Hi, I'm Nazanin, and you're watching Power Play.
They were on the march then in 1978. They filled our minds with hate.
When the revolution happened back in 1979, my family had to flee the country. First, we went to Spain and France for a year, and then we settled in Vancouver, British Columbia, where I live now. And the human rights conditions there are so atrocious. People don't have the opportunities that I've had.
When the soldiers came, we were on the run. Our lives forever changed.
My song Someday speaks of my own family's escape from the revolution in Iran, and through the imagery, I wanted to connect with those who had to leave their own country as well because of political persecution, not just in Iran, but throughout the world.
We will find a way someday, 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 someday. The darkness fades away.
I really try to give hope to the people by showing examples of revolutions that have happened in the past, of students coming together in acts of civil disobedience, peaceful, mind you, to overturn the dictatorship.
Take the soul depression with a new
like we've seen in the Ochpur Revolution or the Rose Revolution or the Velvet Revolution. And so again, trying to instigate that in time we'll find a way, and by uniting we'll be able to bring freedom and democracy to all. It's exactly through my music that I'm able to unwind. I mean, in one way, I try to use music as my vehicle to promote social change, but on the other hand, music is kind of my healing force. It's my only refuge. It's my way of expressing everything that I hold here.
I have a new solution. It's called progressive revolution. And someday,
it was a work in progress, and it was a very organic experience. A lot of love went into it, if that's not a cliche thing to say. There's about 12 or 13 songs on the album with some preludes in between, and I'm really looking forward now to hearing the response from the public.